When I was younger, I wanted to be either a tightrope walker or a veterinarian. I always loved animals, and I still want to do that one day, and I still have a lot of animals, and I just don't think I have the balance to be a tightrope walker.